have to fight back. The people are fighting back with their stones while they're getting shot at with live ammunition.
Are you never afraid?
Well, there's times that you get afraid. There was a demonstration today.
After church, they went on a demonstration, and the Israeli soldiers shot at them like they do every day. Fight for what is right. And that's what you have to do. You can't be afraid.
But you're going to lose your life.
But it's better to lose your life than to live under occupation.